Ananzi and his narrow waist. I'm going to tell you what happened to Ananzi when he was greedy. Nobody here is greedy, right? Well, that's good, that's good. Well, I'm going to tell you what happened to Ananzi when he was greedy. One day, Ananzi was walking through the jungles of Africa when he smelled some people cooking some yams. I love yams, Ananzi said. And Ananzi rushed into that village. The people saw Ananzi coming. Everyone loved Ananzi. Come in, Ananzi. Come in, Ananzi. You're welcome to stay for lunch. We're having some yams. But Ananzi, they're not quite done yet. But Ananzi, have a seat. Tell us some stories. In a short while, we'll eat. Ananzi said, well, I'm kind of busy. I have to run an errand. But I know what I'll do. I'll spin a web. I'll tie a string around my waist. I'll give you the end of the string. And when the yams are done, all you have to do is tug on that string. I'll feel you tugging. I'll come back. And that's just what Ananzi did. He spun a web, tied a string around his waist, and he gave the end of that string to the people that were cooking the yams. Then Ananzi was walking through the jungles once again when he smelled some people cooking some rice and beans. I love rice and beans, Ananzi said. And Ananzi rushed into that village. The people saw Ananzi coming. Everyone loved Ananzi. Come in, Ananzi. Come in, Ananzi. You're welcome to stay for lunch. We're having some rice and beans. But Ananzi, they're not quite done yet. But Ananzi, have a seat. Tell us some stories. In a short while, we'll eat. Ananzi said, well, I'm kind of busy. I have to run an errand. But I know what I'll do. I'll spin a web. I'll tie a string around my waist. I'll give you the end of the string. And when the rice and beans are done, all you have to do is tug on that string. I'll feel you tugging. I'll come back. And that's just what Ananzi did. Well, Ananzi was walking through the jungles once again when he smelled some people cooking some greens. I love greens, Ananzi said. And Ananzi rushed into that village. The people saw Ananzi coming. Everyone loved Ananzi. Come in, Ananzi. Come in, Ananzi. You're welcome to stay for lunch. We're having some greens. But Ananzi, they're not quite done yet. But Ananzi, have a seat. Tell us some stories. In a short while, we'll eat. Ananzi said, well, I'm kind of busy. I have to run an errand. But I know what I'll do. I'll spin a web. I'll tie a string around my waist. I'll give you the end of the string. And when the greens are done, all you have to do is tug on that string. I'll feel you tugging. I'll come back. And that's just what Ananzi did. Well, Ananzi went to another village and another and another. And he went to 6 or 7 or 8 different villages. And in each village that he went to, the food was not quite done yet. But Ananzi said, that's okay, I know what I'll do. I'll spin a web, I'll tie a string around my waist, I'll give you the end of the string. When the food's done, tug at it. I'll feel you tugging, I'll come back. Well, Ananzi was waiting in the bushes and he had all these strings all around his waist going to all these different villages. And he's waiting, and he's waiting, and he's waiting. When all of a sudden, the people that were cooking the yams, the yams are done. Let's call Ananzi. And they picked up that string and said, come, Ananzi. Come, Ananzi. Now, Ananzi was in the bushes. He went, whoa, whoa, I love yams. And he started to walk toward that village. When all of a sudden, the people that were cooking the rice and beans, rice and beans are done. Let's call Ananzi. And they picked up that string and said, come, Ananzi. Come, Ananzi. Well, Ananzi is being pulled toward the village with the yams. And all of a sudden, whoa, rice and beans. I love rice and beans. And he started to go that way. Well, the people that were cooking the greens, they said, the greens are done. Let's call Ananzi. And they picked up that string and said, come, Ananzi. Come, Ananzi. And the food in all the other villages was ready at the same time. And all those people, they picked up the strings and said, come, Ananzi, come, Ananzi, come, Ananzi, come, Ananzi, come, Ananzi, come, Ananzi. And Ananzi got pulled this way and that way and this way and that way and this way and that way. And that string got so tight around his waist, it made his waist very, very narrow. When all of a sudden, all those strings broke and they all sprang back to Ananzi. And they became the many legs and the webs that you see spiders walking on. And ever since that day, spiders have very, very narrow waists. Yes, they do.